good one here between the Rays and the Tigers. We've got baseball on the show, and it's coming up next.
Here we go, guys. Another episode of Baseball World Classic, Colombia versus Puerto Rico, game two. First game, it was extra inning. Puerto Rico won the game 5-4. Here we go. Game two. See how this goes. Springer. On to the home plate.
George Springer. And we are ready for some daytime baseball. Now here's the first
one. Oh, that ball going back. Going back. Oh, hit the wall. He didn't go, man. Woo! Starting this game in fashion way. Targeting. Look at that ball. Close to be like let it fly, baby. Slow motion. Targeting, coach. That's why I'm hitting first. Francisco Lindor.
Francisco Lindor
going to first. That pitcher covering first base for the first out. One out, man in third base.
The
lineup, Springer, Lindor, Baez, Caratini, Ramos, Rios, Perez, Hernandez, and Molina. Correa had the day off today. Javi Baez coming up. Here we go.
And that brings up Javi Baez.
Javi Baez for Cesar Banksy. The first run coming to the home plate. The game is 1-0 Puerto Rico on top. Let's go. I like it what I see. Back at this.
Yeah, Dan, from an offensive standpoint, everyone searches for confidence, and that's exactly
what
they have. Who's
this? Caratini.
Everyone contributing.
211. Average, that's another base. Oh, Baez going to third. Not in time. El Mago. Playing aggressive. Look at him. You can catch me. What? Who is this? Ramos coming to the plate. Man in first and third with one out. Ramos going to the line. That's Boris. Ah, wow. Come on. Got an early swing. Holding the swing, yeah, don't know why. Do the swing, boy. That ball's going to the middle again for another hit. Another run coming to the home plate. The game is 2-0, Puerto Rico on top. One out, man in first and second. Edwin Rios, very powerful guy.
Digging in will be Edwin Rios.
Oh my gosh, dude.
Swing, but he went around for the first Dan Dero, we take a look at our
I'm pushing the button, guys.
They come in the midst of a stretch where they've dropped six.
Look at this.
Last nine.
Yeah, Matty B, you know what, Dero?
Oh, into the count.
You push that go
one out.
A sense of urgency.
Man, and first and second.
They want to be part of the postseason picture. It's time to get going.
That ball's going too straight to the picture. Picture out 1 second. Double play. And the inning is done. But the damage is already done. 2-0 Puerto Rico on top. Polo down and Urshela coming next here in the bottom of the first.
Josh James
coming to the mound. Starting 14 games, record 6-4, ERA 2.21. 91 strikeouts, allowing 57 hits in 7 walks. Pitching very well. Polo Tito Polo.
So here is number 22.
Come to the first pitch.
He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Hey! The first one.
High strike that time. It's nothing in one. Fellas, you look at these guys with a first inning lead, by the way, as they take the field this afternoon. All you can really say
hey! Is doing the swing, but not making contact.
This is the best team in baseball right now. I mean, just a double-digit winning
low.
Streak that, I mean, maybe happens to two or three teams a year. You get this.
Roll low, good pitch.
Rocking in all facets right now, and they're a fun watch. Gonna need to make a little bit of an adjustment with a slider release and at least 10
ball outside. That count is two and two. Strike came out. Si es de goma, si ahorca. Here we go. One out. Going inside.
Next to bat will be Jeter Downs.
Jeter Downs going. Five.
The average coming in at 266. Five homers and 23 driven.
Let's go low. Oxide. That was low oxide. That was in the middle, boy. Makes it. The first hit for Team Colombia. Man in first base with one out. Let's go here. Come on. Get big, baby.
That'll bring in Giovanni Urshela. As the first pitch to him is off the plate.
Ball outside, I guess.
Comes in with an average of 265. Four home runs and 23 driven in.
Nope.
Now a good pitch around the knees, but it doesn't quite catch the bottom of the zone.
Wow. 0-2. Well, 2-0. Yeah, that ball's going deep. Ball going. Foul. Looking for a double play here.
The 2-1 home.
Foul ball. 2-2 the count. Hope everybody have a wonderful Sunday. If you go to church, amen for that. I didn't go today because I feel kind of sick today. I'm trying here to
too good a hitter at the plate.
Free my mind for a little bit here. Foul ball. That count is 3-2. Full count.
Payoff pitch one more time.
That ball going straight to the right field. Right field is running. Oh, it couldn't grab the ball.
Runners on first with one down.
Here we go. Another pitch. Another foul.
You know, all the pitchers I talked to throughout the course of my career, they always said they wanted to establish the heater the first
time. He's going.
He's going. Another foul.
This one's flared.
Another. Look at this. They're saying like last time on the first game. With bloopers, they tied this game.
Wow.
Mendoza coming to the home plate. Two outs, man in first and second.
Hey!
For the first one.
No matter what it looks like, a knock's a knock.
264 is average entering play. 13 home runs.
Going inside.
48 driven in.
Strike two.
Time to look at our umpires in this one. Behind the plate is Dave Lawrence.
Yeah, Dan, we got Dave Lawrence behind the dish tonight. One of the best in the game, I think. Consistent, well-respected.
Hey, strike came out for the second out. Two outs. Man in first and second. Colombia trying to score here in this first inning. Nice pitch. Look at that pitch for James. Jack him, coach. Who's this? Rodriguez. Coming to the plate. Let's go low.
At the plate now, Ronaldo Rodriguez. As he'll pop this
location, guy. Location.
That batting average hovering in the high 230s. 11 home runs and 33 driven in.
Strike two. Very aggressive at home plate. But owing to the count.
He has the ability to bury it down and away or down and in.
Ball, good pitch.
So you gotta be on point.
One and two.
Ball two. That count two and two. Colombia having a good threat here to score here. Strike came out for the last out. That threat is done. That game still 2-0. We're going to the top of the second. Puerto Rico's coming up. I hope everybody's still safe out there. I don't know if I say this. Have a wonderful Sunday. God bless you all, guys. And I'm here trying to entertain you guys playing the Baseball World Classic. Here we go. Almost in the All-Star game. That ball's going straight to shortstop. But third base cutting. Easy grab. Easy throw for the first out. The defense. Ramos playing left field. Sanchez center field. Polo in right field. Rodriguez in first. Herrera in second. Jerry down, shortstop, Ushera in third, Leon, catcher, who is this, Kike Hernandez,
and that's what this guy does, he brings a different element to the game,
strike, he passed that bat, for the first strike, that ball's going between shortstop and third for a base hit, one out. Man in first base. Look at the repetition. Back at the solid, baby. Yadier Molina. 269 average.
Starting lineup these days, there's a pretty good job you can swing the bat.
Y Molina pass the plate for the first strike. Leon blocking this time the ball. The first game, you have a couple, two balls going back up him. Ball outside, boy. Good eye.
Runner at first here, one man.
Come on, Molina. Molina! Yes! Oh! Oh, my gosh! What are you drinking, ref?
To send him packing, pitch on its way.
Yeah, ball's going to second base. One in second. Shortstop's going to first for a double play. The second double play from Team Puerto Rico going down the inning. Ramos, Sanchez, and Herrera coming next here in the bottom of the second. Ramos going to the plate for the first time of this game.
Now here's the first offering.
That ball is a fly ball to second base. Second base going back under the ball for the first out. One out. This is the defense from Team Puerto Rico. Left field, Ramos. Center field, Springer. Right field, Kike. Rios in first. Javis in second. Lindor. And shortstop, Caratini in third. And Molina catching. Sanchez coming up. Ball high.
As the first pitch here's a bit high, it's ball one. He comes in with that average down in the 240s.
Here we go, to the left.
Home runs, 13 RBIs.
Nice pitch, baby.
Slider there, a ball and a strike. One out, nobody on.
Come to pitch. Strike two.
Behind the ball and two strikes.
Go inside low again.
Park's dimensions right here. Love the execution of that pitch.
He strike came out for the second out. He got four of this game. James having a good performance for now. Struggling a little bit about location, but it's lucky, I guess. Here we go. Who's coming? Herrera. Go outside this time.
At the plate, Dilson Herrera. As the changeup to him drops.
I say outside, but okay.
Start this one at 274.
Let's go outside, boy.
Driven in.
Strike two, 98. You got a Canyon. Boom.
This lineup's going to have to get going and get a little bit more.
Here you go.
This guy's pounding his own.
Go inside.
Now here it comes.
Fly ball to right field. Right field is going forward under the ball for the last out. 1-2-3 go down, Colombia. The game still 2-0. Springer, Lindor, and Baez coming here in the top of the third.
Top of the third.
John Springer with a double the first time.
George Springer
hit the ball very well. We'll see now. Ball, he hold that bat on time. Here we go.
Now the 1-0.
That ball's going. Ah, 1-1. Man, I dropped it. Still learning how to use this thing. That ball's going to second. Second didn't move. What happened there, second? Base it for Springer. Look at him. Oh, happy. Going 2-for-2. Leaders in hits for Team Puerto Rico. Javi stealing first with 97. Yes, Springer got 84. He's in third. Here we go. Francisco Lindor coming to the plate last time. Hit the ball two straight to first base. Hidalgo is a fly ball straight to right field. Right field is going back under the ball for the first out. One out. Man in first base. Lindor going 0-for-2 in this game already. Here comes Javi Baez with a single the first time. We'll see what's going to happen here right now with Javier Baez. That ball's going. Ah!
Work on his craft and try and drive something in the gap.
Kind of early swing. He didn't saw that ball passing by. Super late. Ball high. 1-2 the count.
Man, a pitcher let the guy off easy right there. That 0-2 pitch wasn't even close.
Steel man in first base.
That is a non-competitive pitch.
That ball's going straight to shortstop. Shortstop couldn't grab the ball. Another hit. Springer's going to third. Not in time. What? Running very aggressive. Team Puerto Rico, the bases. The repetition. Look at that, guys. I don't think Luke has a good arm. Come Caratini. First time a single.
To the plate now, Victor Caratini.
Ball outside. One out. Man in first and third. They looking for a double play here. I guess. I hope not.
1-0 pitch on the way.
That ball's going five. Man, that was inside ball. What a one that count. Ball outside. 2-1.
Time to start making some quality pitches. He finds himself in a tough spot behind an account with guys on base.
Wait for your pitch, boy. That's boy going. Wow. That count. 2-2.
He's set. Here's the 2-2.
See that ball's going. A blooper. Bicey. Javi Baez going to throw again. Not in time. The game is 3-0. Puerto Rico on top. The pitching coach coming to the mound to say, hey, what's going on, dude? Are you okay? Well, he's just like hitting you hard, man. Chill out, bro. Here we go. Who's this? Ramos. Ramos going to third. It's going to be hard for a double play. Going to first. Out. And first. Two out. But another run come. The game is 4-0 here in the top of the third. Edwin Rios coming up. Very dangerous batter. Yeah, ball's going straight to first base. Couldn't hold the ball. It's going to her plate. The throw's coming. It is out. What a throw from Polo from right field all the way to home plate for the final out. Look at that, one bound. Got him, coach. Wow. 10-10. Here we go. We're going to the bottom of the third. Leon. 233 average. Here we go. Let's go, Leon. Good pitch.
A 32-year-old veteran. This is his 10th season at the major league level, so almost a decade.
A little high.
Quite an accomplishment.
And a ball. He kind of late swing for Leon.
I love everything. One and one. He's got working right now. He's got presence. He's got great body language on the mound. He's got fastball command and a
ooh, 100. Woo.
Is 1-2 now.
Okay, James. Here we go, last pitch right here. Foul ball. That counts still 1-2 for Leon. Let's go low. That ball's going to the opposite field. Nobody's on. Ramos going all the way to the fence. He loped Leon going easy with a double. We know out. Here in the bottom of the third. Wow. Look at that. That's why I don't like shift. That's why. Here we go. Let's go outside. Polo.
Into the box now. Number
22. Hey, nice pitch, baby.
He went down swinging to start the home first.
Let's go low again. Low, 1-1 the count. Colombia having a good threat here. Right in the middle. Ramos going back. He's out of play, out of room. And that ball is what? Gone. And this game now is 4-2. Colombia still losing, but live from Team Colombia here. Look at him. Wow. This is going to be another exciting game all the way to the last inning. Look at that. Paquete. Ramos couldn't jump higher. Look at him. Almost caught it. Well, here we go. No outs. Ooh, right in the middle.
One for one with a single so far.
Let's go low. Straight to foul. The referee was calling that ball already foul.
The makings of a big inning right here. One already left the yard, and the power hitters are coming up.
He strikes. Came out for the first out. He got five, but this game is over the 4-2 here in the bottom of the third. Colombia coming very aggressive. Go left. Urshela. Ball one. With a single the first time. Outside, 2-0 the count.
Hey, you want to talk about being in the zone? This guy's been raking lately. It all starts with his pitch selection. Two great takes.
Right in the middle of the play.
Just go ahead and challenge him.
2-1 the count.
Unbelievable.
Still only one out in the inning.
Hey, the inside corner for the second strike. 2-2 the count.
This guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
Hey, watching cartoons at home plate for the second out. watching Looney Tunes at home plate. Look at him. Yak him, coach.
That's a pretty bad
whack.
Then he kind of refocused himself and came right back with three quality pitches in a row.
Two outs. Mendoza coming to the home plate.
But now his focus has to hone in on getting ahead on
strike one.
And he'll take a changeup here for strike one. 0 for 1 here in the early going.
Go outside.
Down in the way.
Two more outside. One and one to count.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
Here we go. Ball low. Two and one. Come on, James. Right outside corner. The count is 2-2.
If you're going to do any damage with that pitch,
let's go outside again.
Up the middle the other way, and you have to be diving and leaning out over there.
Wow, that was kind of low. Full count.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy.
The pitch.
He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any.
Stretch to second base. Javi Baez, easy grab, easy throw for the last out. But the damage. Tito Polo making damage here in the bottom of the third. The game right now is 4-2. Puerto Rico still on top. Who is this? Roberto Perez. With a grand ball the first time. Come the pitch.
First pitch on the way.
That ball's going. Bam! Kind of late,
trying to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
Double strike. Oh, what a grab! Behind the back. Ta-da-da, ta-da-da. He found a press it in my glove. Wow. Here come Kik Hernandez with a single the first time.
He singled in his first AB.
We're going to see what's going to happen here.
He's been slumping. Dan, you can certainly attest to this. Only amassing a solid one hit.
For the first one, I don't know why hold this one.
Now, maybe he gets hot.
Here we go.
We're in the fourth inning of a 4-2 ball game.
That ball's going back. But left field is under the ball for the second out. Two outs. He in the top of the fourth. Nobody in base. Saying Yadier Molina coming to the plate.
And here now is the catcher, Yadier Molina.
Who's he going to do, Yadier Molina here?
First pitch coming. Here it is.
That ball's going straight to the center field. Center field is going forward under the ball for the last out. 1, 2, 3, go down, Puerto Rico, guys. The game still 4-2. We're going to the bottom of the four. Rodriguez, Ramos, and Sanchez coming up. Look at my phone.
Ready
to see somebody is writing. Sometimes I get so involved in the game, I forgot people they are writing. Here we go. Hey! For the first one.
Great pitch right there. That is a huge breaking ball.
Let's go outside.
Took it, got to calibrate that one for a second.
And a pitch
ball
in the
out.
One and one. Off. It's 1-1.
Nice pitch, baby.
Pitch
1-2 the cap.
He is in complete command out on the mound.
We'll go low to see.
He's got all four corners locked in, and now he's raising eye levels.
Hey! Strike him out for the first out. James has 7 on this game.
How about the amount of strikeouts? What's even more impressive?
Making only one mistake. That ball was out of the park. They're still looking for that ball. Ramos coming to the plate.
Stepping in now, Mauricio Ramos. As he'll look at a breaking ball.
Ball one.
Flew out in his only at bat so far.
Here we go. On the pitch. Right in the middle. Ramos going back again. That ball's going out of here. Let it fly, baby. This game is 4-2. Colombia coming back. What a game. Wow. Look at that repetition. Takiti. Y Ramos. No more space to go running back. We get to the limit. Sanchez coming. Hey. Oh, the first one.
Sanchez, 30 years of age. He's a versatile player defensively.
From the pitch.
Second baseman. He's actually controlling.
Strike two.
Gets the fastball by him here, and he's in control. 0-2.
0-2 the count. Here we go. Foul ball. That count still 0-2, guys. Sanchez trying to do something happen here.
For the second time.
Strike came out for the second out. He got eight. Herrera going to the plate with two outs, nobody in base. Strike one. Ooh, I guess he got upset now. Throwing super hard now.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Swing and a line
drive. That ball's gonna hit the ground bases. Two outs. Man at first base. And this inning continue here. Leon. Last time with a double. Hey, the singing to him for the first strike.
One for one as he reached base with a double his first time up.
Come the pitch. Strike two inside. 0-2.
He's been struggling early, but that pitch right there, well executed changeup. If he can mix that in, maybe.
This time, strike came out. But the damage is already done. Ramos going deep. This game right now is 4-3. We're going to the top of the fifth. Here we go, Stringer going 2-for-2 with a double and a single. Just going to see what happened here now with Stringer. That ball is low, is now. Ooh, boy, it's ball. Okay, ref, you fix it now. I forgive you. Here we go.
He's having a great day at the dish. His time.
I moved that PCI. He looked like a fool there.
Find a different way of attacking him.
That ball's going back. Going back. This time it's gone. Yeah. Hasta el viento. Let it fly, baby. Springer going deep. This time, putting the game 5-3, Puerto Rico time. Look at him. Now he's missing a triple. He got a double, a hit, a home run, and now he's looking for a triple. Look at that ball. He was high. Taki D, 395 feet. Gone, baby. Here comes Francisco Lindor looking for a base hit. Lindor going again for first base. Easy grab, easy touch for the first out. 0-3 for Francisco Lindor in this game. One out. Javier Baez with two singles. Here we go. It was kind of early swing.
Ready to deliver. Here comes the first pitch.
No, let me see. Yes, he passed the plate. What? 0-1 the count.
0-1 count and the pitch.
Ball inside. 1-1 the count.
Catch the inside.
Lots of hits given. One out. So far, no walks. At least he's making them work to get on base. Problem is.
I don't know why I hold up the swing, but it was going to be a strike anyway.
Now here it comes.
This time, Javi Baez couldn't hold in time for the second out. Two outs here in the top of the fifth. The game 5-3. Caratini with two singles. Nobody in base.
It's hard for them to slow their swings down. That appeared to be the case there.
Got going straight to the middle. Bakes it. Another hit for Caratini. Going 3-4-3 on this game.
The ice is melted on this guy. He had been cold coming into this game. But that being his third
down. Hey, who is this? Ramos. Man in first base with two outs.
Standing in now, Elliot Ramos.
Yeah, that ball's going foul. Kind of early swing.
Two at bats for him at this point in the ball game.
Yep. Here we go.
Here's the 0-1 pitch.
That ball's going to the right field. Right field's going back. Running back for the last out. Boy, Springer going deep. Making one run on this inning, putting Puerto Rico on top. 5-3. We're going to the bottom of the fifth. Colombia coming next. Look at him. Breathe. Polo. Last time went deep. Putting this game 4-3. Five up.
That was an upper 90s fastball that he turned around. So I think
go
this
left.
Guy, you might want to try to incorporate some more off-speed pitches.
Ball inside. That count is 1-1.
Sky down the left.
Sky right field is going back, but not this time. Ramos is under the ball for the first out. I think so the wing is blowing that direction because the ball is flying. Let me check. There's no wing. Okay. Jeter down coming to the plate. Hey, for the first one. Last time he strike out Barry Ugly.
Expect the guy on the mound to keep attacking the zone. He wants a quick inning so he won't be nervous.
Strike two. He didn't like that call.
Bases are empty, one man out.
Wang out. Right to the middle, Lindor Dorning grabbing the ball. Easy grab, easy throw for the second out. Two out here in the bottom of the fifth. Urushela coming to the plate. Jimenez or James pitching very well this inning. Ball one. Getting tired. Strike one. He's struggling in location, this dude. I don't know why.
The 1-1 home.
Strike two. 1-2 the count. Looking a quick hitting right here. Let's go inside again. Low. That was no low ball. Javi's there. Javi Baez there. Easy grab. Easy throw for the last out. 1-2-3. Go down, Colombia. The game still 5-3. We're going to the top of the sixth. New pitcher for Colombia, Daniel Castano. 26 game, 4-1 record. ERA 3.76. Edwin Rios coming, but we're going to our bullpen because our pitcher is tired. Let me see. Let's go bring this guy just in case this guy too. Here we go.
Infield shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch.
Ball inside. Good eye, boy. Here we go. Come on. That ball's going deep again. Boy, right center field's going back. Oh, he caught the ball. Sanchez. Wow. What a hit for Rios. But not enough. Roberto Perez, all 4-2. That was a good swing. Wow. Ooh, Perez going deep too. But left field's there. Oh, he missed it. What happened to the left field? A double for Roberto Perez. Wow. Let me see that again. He hit it very good. Left field, couldn't reach, I guess. Wow. Two outs, man in, well, one out, man in first base and second base. Kike Hernandez coming up. Kike Hernandez going. Ah! Man, I get nervous, guys. You see me like moving every time I do the swing. Here we go, let's go. Just having fun here, guys. Having fun. Kike Hernandez! Base! The run is coming to home plate. The throw, not in time. In this game, it's 6-3 Puerto Rico. Wow! Look at Kike. Man, it's about time to do something, boy. Here we go. One out. Yadier Molina looking for a hit. Molina, another hit. Kike Hernandez stay in second base. And this game continue. Well, the inning continue. 11 straight games for Molina. Wow.
I think he knows exactly that it's at 11. It starts off innocent. You just want
to
get a few knocks.
Today they decide to hit the ball. Because George Springer, we see the triple, baby. Come on. Let me see, pass. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'll give you that. Yes, sir. You're right. He passed the plate. 0-1 the count. That ball's going. Shortstop can reach. He's going to home plate. The throw again. Not in time. Kike. Touching the home plate. Safe. This game is 7-3. It's getting ugly here now, guys. Wow. Francisco Lindor, this is the time, boy, to shine, boy. Come on. Foul ball. Come on, Lindor. You got this, boy. No! Come on. 0-2 the count for Lindor. Ooh. That ball's going. Five ball for the first base and two out. And Lindor continues struggling on this game. Javi Baez with two singles. Last time he strike out. It's time to redeem yourself here, boy.
First pitch of the AB now.
Ball inside. Good eye, boy. Here we go. Ball two. Woo. Okay.
What a great opportunity.
Kind of close.
2-0 count. Runners on base. Find something middle of the plate and let it rip.
Oh, that ball's going back. Come on. Come on, ball. Oh, Satterfield's there. Wow, what a catch. Woo. Last out. Well, the damage is already done, guys. The game is 7-3. Wow, what a hit for Javi Baez. Let's go change our picture. We're going to bring Jimenez. Only 12 games. His record, one game, zero losses. ERA is 1.45. Come on. Mendoza.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
Strike one. Good pitch, boy. Here we go.
Here's the 0-1.
Strike two.
He'll be fine coming out of the bullpen in this one if he can keep the ball around the knees like that.
Let's go low.
On its way, the 0-2 pitch.
Good pitch. Doesn't matter with you.
Strike change up right there, but even better job at the plate to take that one.
Now a fast close, but he doesn't. I guess this referee doesn't believe inside strikeouts. Right in the middle. Woo! for the first out. One out. He in the bottom of the sixth.
That's his fifth strikeout in this series alone.
Was kind of late swing, guys. Here we go. Who is this? Rodriguez. Coming to the home plate, 0-4-2 in this game.
Now to the plate, Ronaldo Rodriguez.
Wow. Come on, ref. What's wrong with you?
One out, nobody on.
Ooh, what an ugly swing.
Man, that pitch had the look.
Got it, coach.
Straight changeup, the bottom fell out of it. The 1-1 home takes a pass.
Good pitch, baby. Come on.
When I broke into the league, not many guys were throwing that elevated fastball with that much velocity on it. The game has changed.
That ball's going to between left field, right, center field. But left is there for the second out. Two out here in the bottom of the sixth. Ramos coming to the home plate. Last time went deep. Put in this game 4-3. Okay, breath.
Fastball here, no balls and a strike. Two out, nobody on.
Foul ball. Owing to the count. Here we go. Going outside. Strike came out for the last out. We going to the top of the seventh. Puerto Rico still on top, 7-3. Don't forget, guys, to hit that notification bell, subscribe, and please like this video and share this video to let everybody know around the world we're playing these kind of games here in the United States. If you need the information, let me know. I will give you the information to the person making this happen. You can play to this game. Toma! Let's go! Another hit, baby. 1 man in base. We no outs. Look at him. This is, I believe this is 4-for-4. This Caratini? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Caratini is on fire. Con Ramos, 1-for-3 on this game.
To the plate now, Elliot Ramos.
Ramos going straight to the center field. Center field going back. Double, no, all the way to the fence. Still staying second, and Caratini staying third. Man, and second and third, we know out. Let's go. Let me see this yet again. Spaghetti. Run, boy.
We'll see now if this
he couldn't reach. Wow. Look at that in slow motion. It was a good pitch, but it was a good contact, too. New pitcher, Luis Barrios, coming to the mound, 35 games, record 6-5, ERA 5.3. Here comes, who is Edwin Rios? Very dangerous guy. Here we go.
At the plate now, Edwin Rios.
Rios going to the center field, right field, sorry. Sacrifice fly. Another run coming to the plate. And this game is 8-3 right now. He hit it perfect. Let me see that again. Look at that. He read the curveball. Paulie was there. He's a Now this time, boy. Who is this? Perez. Coming to the play last time. It was a double, I believe. Ball. Okay. Good eye. Good eye, boy.
The Dominican Republic. This is his first year at the big league level.
Here we go.
The 1-0 home.
No. One and one to count. Come on, Perez. Foul ball. That count. One and two.
Fastball registered at about 92, 93, but I guarantee
come the pitch.
About 4 to 5 miles an hour faster than that for this offensive player. After
what is this? A bunt swing? Another run coming. It's out in first. Two outs. Another run coming up. The game right now is 9-3 here in the top of the seventh. Kike Hernandez with two singles. Playing very good all this game. Another hit for Kike. Uh-oh, Kike, okay. All right, boy. Because you're going to be in the bench. It's time to you start doing something, boy.
Everything's a homer, a walk, or a strikeout. It's refreshing to see this guy throw out three base hits.
Here we go. Yadier Molina. Two outs, main and first base.
Stepping in now, Yadier Molina.
Molina! Straight to the middle. Another hit. Main and first and second with two outs. He called the man of the hour. George Springer coming to the plate. What are they going to do? They're going to put him base or they're going to pitch him? We'll see what's going to happen. Okay, they're going to pitch him. Come on, Springer.
George Springer, the next to hit.
Oh, my gosh. Why are you holding? Why? Oh, here we go. It's okay. Here we go.
Here comes the 0-1.
Is Springer going to the opposite field? Ball that right field's under the ball for the last out. The threat is done. In this game right now is 9-3. We're going here in the bottom of the seventh. Sanchez coming to the box. Open this inning and he managed to steal the mound.
Yeah, but it was a good change up, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch.
Okay, ref.
Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper.
Let's go outside.
Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Hit hard to short.
That wasn't outside, but it's okay. Lindor, easy grab. Easy throw for the first out. One out here in the bottom of the seventh. Coming to the box, Herrera. 1-4-2. Only with one single.
Now here's the first offering.
Nice pitch, baby.
For a called strike. Nothing in one.
Let's go high. Lifted fly boy, that ball's going to the fence.
And this will wind up a foul.
0-2 the count. Let's go inside now to see this ref do something here. Strike came out for the second out. He got three Jimenez pitching very well. Leon coming to the plate only with a double early in this game. Ooh, he's coming aggressive now. Okay, let's go outside.
Now the 0-1.
Nice pitch, baby. Come on.
Bases are empty here with two men out.
Come on, Jimenez. Strike to the middle. Oh, Jimenez put in the glove. He got a surprise inside that glove. 1-2-3 go down, Colombia. We're going to the top of the eighth. The game still 9-3. Con Francisco Lindor looking for a hit. 0-4 this game. Hey, that ball's going to third base. He's, oh, he couldn't grab the ball. Wow.
I know that has to be frustrating from a pitcher's standpoint.
He tried to grab that ball with a bare hand and it didn't work.
Still one good pitch away from getting a double.
Lindor making safe in first base. Say Javi Baez coming to the plate.
You make a pretty good pitch, and the next thing you know, you have a leadoff single on an infield ground ball.
Ball outside. Good eye, boy.
He's got two hits in four at bats.
Two singles. 0-4-4 this game. He went kind of deep last time, but not enough.
The set and the 1-0 pitch.
That ball's going straight to the middle. Second base couldn't reach. Francisco Lindor stopping in second base and no outs. Man in first and second. Another single for Javier Baez. New pitcher, Eric Julio. 31 games, record 1-1, ERA 3.28. Colombia trying. Holding. At the plate, Victor Caratini. Team Puerto Rico, but that ball's going straight to the right field. Another hit. Lindor going to home plate. No, the second base couldn't throw the ball. He kept it. And another run. And Caratini going 4-for-4. Wow. Ramos. Last time with a double. 10-3 this game. Oh, killing butterflies. No, we're playing baseball. Come on, here we go. Come on, Ramos. Man in first, third, and second. We one out. That ball is going straight to first base. Touching the base for the first out. The run stays third base. Wow. Dangerous guy, Edwin Rios. Only with one single on this game. Here comes the pitch. First pitch on the way. A fly ball. Second base is under the ball for the second out. Two outs.
That's exactly what they wanted out of that.
Roberto Perez only with a single. No. Okay. Thank you. You forgive me. Appreciate that, ref.
1-0 pitch on the way.
That ball's going through. Shortstop. Grab the ball. Easy throw for the last out. Only Colombia allowing one run come to the home plate. The damage, it was already done. The game right now is 10-3. Puerto Rico still on top. Polo only with one home run in this game.
First pitch of the AB now.
Hey, for the first one. Go outside. Strike two.
And now it's 0-2.
Two mid-90s fastballs right there that he doesn't seem to think he can catch up to. I wouldn't be shocked if he came right at him again with another good one.
Foul ball. The count still 0-2.
Ooh.
Okay, ref. Good pitch. Strike! CS Diego Maciorca for the first out here in the bottom of the eighth. See the starting pitchers. Three runs allowed for James and five runs from Julio. One out. Jetty down coming to the home plate only with one single. Here we go. Nice pitch, baby. Here we go. Strike two. Let's go high this time. Strike. Came out for the second out here. Jimenez throwing. Outstanding game. He's a third inning. He's a pitcher. He's a, put me in, coach. I got this, boy. Here we go. Let's go inside.
So now to the plate.
He for the first one.
High strike that time. It's nothing in one. Lifetime against this particular arm. He's 1-for-3.
Strike to the pitch. Oh, again, another over back. Putting his glove behind his back. Another pressing. What did I look at what I found in my glove? For the third out. 1-2-3 go down Colombia again. The game still 10-3. We're going to the top of the ninth. Kik Hernandez, 3-for-4 this game. Three singles. Here we go. First pitch of the AB on its way. Ball inside. Good eye.
The 1-0 home.
That ball's going foul. 1-1 the count.
Pitch on the way.
Hey!
Deception on the slider.
For
there,
the second.
Yeah, guys, he's got so much respect for this guy's fastball. You can tell he was out in front on that slider. I think
strike came out. Kick out another this time. One out. Here comes Yadier Molina with two singles in this game.
Yadier Molina, a couple of singles for him in four trips for him this afternoon.
Right outside corner for the first strike. Ooh, okay, 1-1. He holding him tight. Okay, boy. Yadier Molina going left field. Another hit for Yadier Molina. Man in first base. We won out. What happened here? What in the world?
Oscar Mercado.
Oh, he get hurt. Throwing the ball to second base. See, they replace me. Mercado go to the left field. Josh Springer hitting the ball very good this game. Ball inside. He's missing the how you say the to complete the cycle, a triple. Come on. That ball's going straight to third base. Easy grab. One and second. The second going first. Double play. And the inning is over. The game still 10-3. Mendoza, Rodriguez, and Mercado coming up here in the bottom of the ninth. The last three outs for Team Colombia. Mendoza 0-for-3. Let's see. Go low. Go low. Here we go. Let's go low. So going five ball. Hey, ref, wake up.
Now the pitch.
Ooh. Killing butterflies. Okay.
Book on him is that he hits the weight pitch pretty well, and he just saw three in a row out there.
So does he pass? Come on. No, what? Oh, okay. He didn't pass. I gave you that, ref. Five ball. 2-2 the count. Go outside.
Now another 2-2.
Another foul.
Looked like he was cheating a heater right
Mendoza
there.
Mendoza here fighting.
Out in front. Gotta find a way to keep his hands back.
See that ball's going to the right field. Banks it. Kik Hernandez trying to cut that ball quick. Throwing quick to second base. And man in first base. We know out.
Nice job by the batter right there. Just misses the first one. Makes the adjustment.
And we are coming to change our picture. I'm not playing with these people. Trevino. Going to the play, only 10 games. Record 1-1. ERA 2.70. Let's see if he can close this game right here, right now. Rodriguez.
To the plate now. Ronaldo
Rodriguez. That ball's going to third base. One and second. How are we going to first of the play? Nice. Colombia, one more out to go to do something or good night. Easy grab for third, easy throw for second. Javi was comfortable for throwing that ball to first base to make a double play. Mercado going to the plate.
Oscar Mercado digging in now.
Strike one.
Strike on the black. It's 0-1. In his career versus this pitcher,
here we go.
He's hitless in three at bats.
Strike two. So with that, they find themselves down to their final. They give you the day off to Mercado, but they put it on the game. Couldn't rest. Strike came out. Good night for Colombia. All right, guys, don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification to let you know every time I'm going live or download a video. Please like this video and share this video to like let everybody know we're playing this kind of game, Baseball World Classic. It's a lot of excitement. Very soon coming, yeah, very soon, something new. The leagues from Team Dominican Republic League is coming. And I believe Venezuela, Puerto Rico, is going to be a lot of fun, guys. It's not going to be only Baseball World Classic. But I appreciate, guys, that you like to like this video and share this video, okay? To help this channel to grow. All right, guys, until the next time. I don't know if I'm coming back later on today because I need to do rosters. Because last night, I slept a little bit. And the time I wake up this morning, my roster, it was not safe. I don't know what happened. I have trying to do it today. It doesn't want to save. I don't know what's going on. But I'm going to take a break and continue today or tomorrow to continue do that roster. I hope everybody have a wonderful Sunday. God bless you all, my friends. Stay safe out there. This is your boy, JC. Deuces.